Every snowflake is unique. Well, so is every case of Parkinson's. If you come to the group and you see someone who's having mobility issues, like freezing of gait, that may or may not ever happen to you. And don't worry about that today.
You can't change what happened yesterday. You don't know what's going to happen tomorrow. You only have today.
When we went to see Dr. Jog, he was really clear. This is what you have. There's medication out here that can help you right away. And there's no point of trying to be a hero about it.
I have to stay positive because I can't see myself going downhill any quicker than, you know, what may happen down the road. What also keeps me positive is the network I have, not just family, but with friends.
Take today as it comes and be prepared for what may happen so that you can put the proper supports in place. But don't fret about it and figure that you're going to have that kind of destiny, because you may not.
I remind myself and Gary all the time to say, you know, let's just make today the best.
Going out to the Parkinson's Society support group and seeing other folks with Parkinson's initially was really, really scary, but it made us understand that they are people that are thriving with Parkinson's, that are very informed, that are great examples of couples that have been together for years and years and that support each other well, and we wanted to be like that too. It's meant a lot to me.